So we're going to do a song of our own off of CD. Now this one's kind of an interesting song. So this is what happens when people meet in high school, get married, have kids, grow up, get old, and then... wasn't naming any names. Anyway.
Started dating in high school, the couple everyone wanted to be. They'd drive around in his car and sit out under the stars and make promises they'd try to keep. They were always together. She had his heart on a string. She'd come running scared of a storm. He'd hold her close and he'd sing, "It's gonna be alright. It only seems like the darkest part of the night. You know I'd never leave you. I'll always be right here. It's gonna be alright." After a while they got married, never once thought of moving away. Had two kids and they worked hard to raise them. Their love grew stronger each day. Things weren't always easy. You never know what tomorrow will bring. Times were hard, she'd cry on his shoulder. He'd hold her tight and sing, "It's gonna be alright. He won't seem like the darkest part of the night. You know I'd never leave you. I'll always be right here. It's gonna be alright." Gray hair and wrinkles. She walks with a cane and he lives in a home. He smiles when she visits, but he just doesn't know her. His memories are faded and gone. She comes daily to see him, like she promised when their days were like spring. While it breaks her heart to see him this way, holds him gently and sings, "It's gonna be alright. It only seems like the darkest part of the night. You know I'd never leave you. I'll always be right here. It's gonna be alright. It's gonna be alright. It only seems like the darkest part of the night.
Thank you.